Len Marchand, Canada's first Aboriginal cabinet minister, has died. Marchand was elected as a Liberal MP in 1968 and in the 70s was appointed to Pierre Trudeau's cabinet. One of his responsibilities included bringing in the metric system. He was the second Aboriginal person appointed to the Senate in 1984 and was awarded the Order of Canada when he retired from the upper chamber. Today, Justin Trudeau said he was a trailblazer for Indigenous involvement in Canadian politics. Marchand was 82.